Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update for the Orleans real estate market for March of 2023. And if you like getting these videos, click on the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. Now, in terms of what went on, total sales in Orleans, we had 153 homes trade hands, which is a decline of about 33%. By the way, this is pretty consistent across the board. And I want you to realize that March of last year was the very top of the real estate market in terms of sales prices. That's when it was at its most frenzied activity. So these negative numbers are not unexpected. Anyhow, moving on, the overall average price in Orleans in March was almost $640,000. That's a decline of 10%. Now, to put that into a perspective, that average price is $9,000 less than Ottawa as a whole. So, you know, maybe if somebody's looking to pay a little bit less, there's better value sort of thing, Orleans might be the place to look at. Now, in terms of breaking this out between residential and condo, residential average prices were about $695,000, and you can see that's a decline of about 12%. Condominiums average $404,000, a decline of 18%. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're selling in 23 days compared to 6 last year. Thank you for watching.